This is pretty amazing. It's a C Marshall unit, actually a PLB7. Battery fitted was in year 2000, and that was 12 years ago. The unit is completely functional, and the battery test shows the battery's still good. It's amazing.